Hallo, ik ben Ton Gelmes en ik ben de teamleider van de internationale Teacher Education for Primary Schools van NIL Stenden Hogeschool.
Hallo, my name is Camille. I'm from Mauritius and I'm in my second year in ITEPS.
Hi, my name is Andreas Fischer. I'm from Germany originally. I'm 25 years old and I'm studying the international Teachers Education at the NHL Stenden University here in Meppel.
ITEPS is het beste te vertalen met internationale PABO. Wij leiden studenten op om te gaan werken aan internationale scholen over de hele wereld. Onze studenten komen dus ook van de hele wereld. En het is wel een hele bijzondere opleiding, want voor zover wij weten zijn we de enige in de hele wereld die dit specifieke type onderwijs aanbieden.
International Teachers Education for me is being connected with educators from all around the world, gathering knowledge and skills, not just from the place you come from. It means to be connected and gathering views from all educators, all over the globe.
Het meest wezenlijke verschil tussen een stage in een Nederlandse school en een internationale school is uiteraard de samenstelling van de klas. Het feit dat er heel veel kinderen uit verschillende landen in zo'n klas bijeen zijn gebracht, betekent natuurlijk dat je heel veel moet weten over die verschillende culturele achtergronden.
For my first teaching practice, I went back to Germany, Heidelberg, and I had an incredible time. I was surrounded by very professional educators, which showed me how to teach properly, how to apply my gained knowledge into the classroom right away.
It enabled me to put into practice what I was taught here in ITEPS and what I had learned in the past as well.
Design-based education is binnen de ITEPS-opleiding een belangrijke pijler.
One of our major DBE projects was to create our own children book, and that's what we did with a total of 6 students.
This is the book that we wrote, which is about the bird Bobbit having to move away and the effects of moving away and how this can be worked on and avoided in a classroom, and in this case as a bird.
DBE for me is working in a very open-minded environment and gain knowledge throughout testing, experimenting and working with other people. If you're interested in reading the book, you can find the book in the library here in Meppel.